गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ द टॉपिक टेम्परेचर एंड टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द फैक्टर्स कंट्रोलिंग टेम्परेचर डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन. फैक्टर्स कंट्रोलिंग टेम्परेचर डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन ऑन द अर्थ सरफेस हियर द टोटली हीट और टेम्परेचर रिसीव बाय द इंसुलेशन. द इंटरेक्शन ऑफ इंसुलेशन विद द एटमोस्फियर and the earth surface create heat which is measured in term of temperature, which is measured as a term of temperature. And we can say also say that the heat received by the sun, the heat received by the sun on the earth, that is known, yeah, that is measured as a temperature. And here the heat, some part of the earth here receive the amount of the heat is in high, some part receive the low, and the different part of the earth different temperature found on the surface. And the temperature also considered measure in the degree Celsius. We discuss about the temperature on the earth surface in degree Celsius, in unit of degree Celsius. And where the temperature is high, approximately 2 degree, 3 degree, 0 degree, -2 degree, -2 degree, that is the low temperature. And temperature approximately 20, 25, 26, 30, 40, high temperature. Then temperature is high, the time is summer time, and the temperature is low, the time is winter time. Then the temperature is low, we consider as the time is winter time, your temperature is decrease. And the temperature is high, then the time is summer time. And temperature is low, then time is the winter time. We can understand about this, the temperature. And the factors controlling the temperature distribution are following here, like the latitude of the place. So all these are the factors controlling temperature distribution. And temperature distribution found uneven on the earth surface. So first of all, we discuss about the factor. First one is latitude of the place. So different type latitude of the place. So what here the we can say that temperature latitudes. What here? Then temperature, then latitude increase, then here 0 degree, then 1 degree, 2 degree, 4 degree, 5 degree, 60 degree, and last 90 degree, then latitude increase, then temperature is decrease. Latitude increase, then temperature is decrease. So here just opposite found, then latitude increase 0 degree to 5 degree, 4 degree, and the 10 degree, here the temperature is high, then here the nearby the polar region temperature is found, here the low, then here the latitude increase, then temperature is low. Latitude increase, then temperature found here low. Then the sun rays vertical on the which latitude, here the temperature is high, and the sun rays is here the how the planet. Then here temperature is found here the low. Then vertical here sun rays, then temperature found in these regions where the vertical the sun rays, temperature found here the high. Clear? In the slant lines here cover the major part. So here found the temperature is low, and the vertical time they cover here the some part, yeah, low part, then here the temperature is high, then this condition temperature found here the low. And according to latitude, here the temperature is decreasing. Then latitude increase, then temperature is decreasing. The first latitude of the place also affect, yeah, also here the control the temperature distribution. Then here the altitude of the place also affect, yeah, control the temperature. Like this, here the altitude of the place. Then here the height, according to height we consider this is surface, and according to height temperature is decreasing. अकॉर्डिंग टू हाई टेम्परेचर लीक, जैसे जैसे हम क्या करेंगे ना अपर साइड में जाएंगे, ठीक है, देन हियर द टुवर्ड्स द अपर साइड देन टेम्परेचर इज डिक्रीजिंग द अल्टीट्यूड ऑफ द प्लेस फ्रॉम द सी लेवल ऑल्सो इंक्रीज द सी लेवल या हाइट देन टेम्परेचर डिक्रीजिंग अकॉर्डिंग टू NLR नॉर्मल लेफ्ट साइड NLR इज कॉल्ड नॉर्मल लेफ्ट साइड एंड देन नॉर्मल लेफ्ट साइड इज 1 per 165 मीटर टेम्परेचर डिग्री 1 degree सेल्सियस पर 165 मीटर पर 165 मीटर टेम्परेचर डिग्री 1 degree सेल्सियस एंड पर 1 kilometer पर 1 kilometer टेम्परेचर डिग्री 6.5 degree सेल्सियस पर किलोमीटर आल्सो वी कैन से 1000 मीटर देन अकॉर्डिंग टू हाइट ऑफ अल्टीट्यूड ऑफ द 1000 मीटर या 1 kilometer देन टेम्परेचर इज डिक्रीज 6.5 degree सेल्सियस एंड अकॉर्डिंग टू हाइट हियर 165 मीटर देन टेम्परेचर डिक्रीज 1 degree सेल्सियस तो अकॉर्डिंग टू हाइट हियर द अकॉर्डिंग टू हाइट टेम्परेचर इज डिक्रीजिंग क्लियर एंड थर्ड इज डिस्टेंस फ्रॉम द सी थर्ड इज डिस्टेंस फ्रॉम द सी द डिस्टेंस फ्रॉम द सी आल्सो अफेक्ट या कंट्रोल द टेम्परेचर control the temperature then the regions nearby the water part nearby the sea this is the coastal regions this coastal region have the which city situated here or which village situated here the temperature found here the same temperature found here the has a no here the Now here the changes found in the temperature. Which places nearby ocean part nearby the sea. Then here the temperature found here the same. Here the no high difference found in this part. Clear? Next here. This is another factors that influence the temperature, the location of a place of the respect of the sea compared with the slowly land heats up the cools and the quickly. So nearby here, nearby the sea, these regions have the temperature is not here the temperature found here the same here. यानी temperature में ज़्यादा क्या नहीं होता ना change नहीं होता और जैसे हम कहाँ पे जाएंगे in the internal part here you have increased the distance from the sea well then temperature is decreasing increase at the distance from the sea the temperature is increase or nearby the sea here the temperature from the equal approx here clear and in a whole year equal se mean kya ho raha hai total january february march april may june july hai na all these months here the temperature found approx equal here but then increase the distance from the sea then here temperature affected here clear then here for number 4 the air masses circulation also affect the temperature then here the we consider here the this land part and the air masses here the cold air mass then cold wind passing from this then the temperature of this land part is decrease temperature of this land part is decrease then here hot wind passing through this land part then here the temperature is increase yani kya ho raha hai then here the cold winds then temperature is decrease of the land part and the hot wind jahan se pass hogi wahan pe kya hoga temperature is increasing so here the air masses circulation also affect the temperature air masses circulation also control the temperature clear and then the presence of warm and the cold ocean currents the presence of the warm and the cold ocean current also control the temperature distribution also control the temperature distribution here the ocean part here the same way here ocean current blowing here right ocean current blowing here and we consider this ocean current is the warm ocean current and this ocean current is the cold ocean current and the warm ocean current passing through nearby this passage and here they increase the temperature of this passage increase the temperature of this passage and the cold wind passing through this coastal region and here they decrease the temperature of this places डिक्रीज द टेम्परेचर ऑफ दिस प्लेसेस. यानी व्हाट हैपेंड हियर, जहां से क्या हो रहा है, वार्म वाटर करंट जहां से पास हो रही है नियर बाय द रीजन इज टेम्परेचर रीजन की, एंड कोल्ड वाटर, कोल्ड वाटर और कोल्ड ओशन करंट पासिंग थ्रू दिस प्लेसेस, देन द नियर बाय रीजन हियर द डिक्रीज द टेम्परेचर, डिक्रीज द टेम्परेचर. सो हियर ओशन करंट ऑल्सो अफेक्टेड द टेम्परेचर, एंड द लोकल एस्पेक्ट्स ऑल्सो, द लोकल एस्पेक्ट ऑल्सो अफेक्टेड द टेम्परेचर डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन या कंट्रोल द टेम्परेचर डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन. द लैंड पार्ट हियर द मेजर लैंड पार्ट, द प्लेन रीजन्स देन हियर द टेम्परेचर ऑल्सो अफेक्टेड, एंड कोस्टल रीजन्स, coastal sorry mountainous region also here the affected the wind places in the mountainous region here the temperature found in the low, then the plain region here the temperature found in the high. ठीक है, then here the many local aspects also affected the या कंट्रोल द टेम्परेचर डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन. थस वी कैन से दैट ऑल दीज द फैक्टर्स कंट्रोल द कंट्रोलिंग द टेम्परेचर डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन, एंड द टेम्परेचर डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन फाउंड अनइवन ऑन द अर्थ.